Hi there, this is Max Danielsson from Wolfire Games, and in this video we'll be going through how to download, set up, compile, and run Overgrowth from source. This is the first step for anyone who is curious about how Overgrowth works and wants to do some more advanced modding or contribute to the game engine. If you want info on how to compile on either Linux or Mac, there are some written instructions in the repository. Let's get started. First and foremost, make sure you have a copy of Overgrowth installed. We're going to need it to make the open source version run. One of the simplest ways to do this is to install the game via Steam. We recommend that you use the internal testing branch on Steam while working on the open source project, as those data files are the most up-to-date. After you verify that you have a copy, figure out where on your drive it's located and make a note of this path. We're going to need it later. But before we start downloading anything, we'll have to install some tools. The first tool is CMake. CMake is a meta project tool that we use to support multiple platforms using only one configuration. We'll be using CMake to generate some Visual Studio project files, and these files will then be used to compile the project. CMake can be downloaded from their website. There is a link in the description. After you've downloaded and installed CMake, we will need Visual Studio 2022 Community Edition. Link in the description. The project will also work using Visual Studio 2019 if you prefer. When installing Visual Studio, ensure that desktop development with C++ is selected. It is very likely the installer will request that you reboot after installation, and we recommend you do so. Now that Visual Studio is set up, it's time to download the source. While you can do this using a Git client, which is recommended if you want to make changes that you wish to share with others, for this tutorial we just download the entire zip. To download the source, go to our Overgrowth GitHub page, press code, and then download zip. After the download is complete, unpack the contents. Now it's time to generate the project files. To do that, first open the CMake GUI. Press Browse Source. Go to the path where you unpack the source zip and then go into the subfolder Projects. Then press Select Folder. After we've selected where we'll be reading our configuration from, we'll need to set where to place the generated results. To do so, press Browse Build, go back to the path where Overgrowth source is unpacked, right-click and then create new folder. Name the folder Build and then open it. After that, press Select Folder. We can then press Configure, select your version of Visual Studio and then Finish. This will read the CMake lists file and prepare our project file generation. When the generation is finished, a bunch of variables will appear. There is one we will have to change before we continue. Aux data. Set this variable to where the full Overgrowth version is installed. Remember, this is the path we noted at the start of the video. Press the Generate button, and after it finishes, assuming there were no errors, press Open Project. This should open Visual Studio. Change the target to Release and press Local Windows Debugger. This will compile the entire project and then start the game. Note that compiling can take quite a while. And there you have it! That's how you set up the Overgrowth open source project. I hope this was helpful. And if you want to support us, like and subscribe. And also, if you haven't already, check out our other games, like Receiver 2, or Low Light Combat, or heck, why not a classic like Lugaroo?